I was at a gym the other night. I was feeling real good, so the feeling was right. I came to the party for a different kind of action. The next thing I know, I was doing a Michael Jackson. I was thrown off beat and my feet got tied. The sucker DJ just ought to be fired. He was clipping and a snipping, even tried back cueing. The sucker DJ didn't know what he was doing. Then I said to my girls, this ain't the place to be. Half the fellas only came because the ladies were free. Then we left the place before the next cut was played. My girl said to me, I'm glad we never paid. So I called Molly Mall on the very next day. Then we cut a rap about the sucker DJ. See, to be a DJ, you gotta do your best. Have your own kind of style, not like the rest. No jumping up and down, spinning with your feet, cause the music that you play has to be on beat. So Molly Mall went down to take a test to see who could cut up music best. They were all lined up and ready to spin. You could see in their faces that they wanted to win. Yes, Marlon took a test to become a DJ. He cut the music when it's something this way. He cut the music with so much class. The sucker DJs was a bust on their ass. And when the time was up, they just couldn't believe what the man Molly Mall had just achieved to get the people dancing on the wackiest jam, cause Marley Marl is one hell of a man. So to those DJs that think you're the greatest, just stop looking, listen, cause you haven't heard the latest. So listen, party people, while I got your attention, there's a few more things I'd like to mention. My name is Crystal, but they call me Dimples D. Ain't a female in the world could rap like me. I got big brown eyes, holes in my cheeks, hypnotizing rap every time I speak. Yeah, I can make you fall in love if you give me a chance. I ain't talking about sex or no kind of romance, but it's my style, my charm. Let me go on, it's how chilly I can be when it starts to get warm. Now I'm 5'5", staying alive in this world. Dimples D was sure enough survive with the robbers, the stellas, the cocaine dealers, the realers, the trappers, the pocketbook grabbers, the laughing, the crying, the living and the dying and the dying. And this is how they're gonna make their living. Men are known as multipliers. They're also known as the biggest liars. They'll soup you up and say I'll be your man until you end up in a hotel as a one-night stand. The feeling's good, you might say to yourself. You turn around, there's loving somebody else. Say 3 months later, a belly shows. Then you try to figure out which way to go. Well, if I have this baby, will he return? Let me tell you, baby doll, you just been burned. You see, a daddy is a boy that brags about his kid. A father is a man who supports and gives a kid a home which he shall live, but Dimples D ain't popping no bullshit. You see, they hit and run, and after they're done, your best friend'll be their number one. So don't let them get slick, play no games. You tell them your neck bone is not your neck, cause this is Dimples D signing off, my friends. But you can best believe I'll be back again. Get back again.